So, I'd like to welcome you guys who are just joining us to my craptastic presentation of Jane's Longbow Gold. And we are going to be doing Operation Baltic Hammer.
Ukraine's neighbors are getting nervous. U.S. forces are now taking defensive positions along Poland's northern border. The response to an urgent request from the Polish government. It's been 15 days now since the sovereign Confederation of Independent States occupied Ukraine and declared it to be under their control. Let's go live now to Ed Deardoer over at the UN building. Ed?
Tensions throughout the area mount as the ratified UN deadline approaches. In a public statement today, the UN reiterated that it will stand firm on its position of total withdrawal of all CIS soldiers from Ukrainian territory. Meanwhile, the U.S. has stepped up its own troop deployments in an effort to maintain what Pentagon planners refer to as an adequate defensive force.
Yeah, sorry for the newscast debauching like that. Sometimes the DOSBox OpenGL renderer on OBS doesn't play nice. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. Then you've given us. Mark Archer, Recon Border, Recon Border. Mark Hermes. Okay. CIS forces are deployed along the Polish-Ukrainian border. 3rd Shark Army has been identified as the major C3 element with possible Army HQ in Minsk. Forces in local area of operations include elements of the 19th and possibly the 23rd. Forces are assuming a defensive posture. G2 estimates these forces can shift to offensive operations in 72 hours. What are we doing here first? The mission of U.S. forces in this region is to maintain security along the southern sector of the Polish-Ukrainian border. Aviation elements of the 11th Armored Cav will provide armored aerial reconnaissance of the border area. Yeah, we're my unit's the 11th Armored Cavalry. Okay, 2S6, 813, SA-11. Okay, ground control intercept sites. Alright, to the two regions of the U.S. sector. Alright. Local commander's clarification. Alright, fine. Okay. Recon to assess. Alright. Deploy from Archer, patrol northeast along the international border to observe the disposition. Yellow status, weapon status is yellow, hold. Non-authorized weapons released without prior clearance from higher HQ. Alright. Land debriefed at Far Permes. Okay. We're not, I repeat, not to engage any CIS forces without authorization. Tennis to familiarize you and your team with the border region and various avenues of approach for CIS forces might use in the event of an attack. Pay particular attention to any air activity in the region. Okay. Hey, Astral. Yeah, we're only going light this time, so let's just bring double rockets. Okay. Let's do this. Just recon.
APR 39. Power up. Shelf dash. Shut. On. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. APR 39. Operation.
Buzzy, cleared for takeoff. armor ahead. Enemy chopper front. Chopper front.
Bogies, 4 o'clock.
Well, don't shoot at anybody.
Chopper, you are 3 o'clock.
Bogies, 3 o'clock.
Yeah, this is strictly reconnaissance. You're not to fire on anybody unless HQ gives us the word. And if we shoot anybody, we fail regardless of whatever we saw. Just here to assess enemy disposition along the border.
Target in sight, 3 o'clock. AAA, you are 3 o'clock. Primary target in sight, 1 o'clock. Primary target in sight, 1 o'clock.
Yeah, let's not inadvertently cross the border right now. It's like we're just near the border. Got some VIPs of tanks after radar contact. Saw a couple of Mavics probing our lines. We didn't shoot at each other. Minded our own business and went back to our posts proper. That's about it.
Quasi, cleared for landing. Pilot's discretion.
Mission. Okay, so phase two, what are we doing here? Flying into the hornet's nest across the border, are we? Talon, rest there. Get inside the border. I have no idea what I'm looking for. Maybe this airfield here? Get out, and then get to Park Eagle. Okay. Alright. Deploy from FARB Talon, penetrate to Ukrainian territory at Point Oscar. Unidentified armored division proceeding west towards the border. Your team will locate the elements of this division and assess their intentions. Weapon status is yellow. Hold. On crossing to Ukrainian territory, weapon status will be yellow guard. You are authorized to engage ground units that fire on you or your team members. Your team will land and be debriefed at FARB Eagle. Cross-border operation. If detected, you will be engaged. You are authorized. Only authorized weapons release if fired on. Location and observation only. Remain in NOA flight profile upon crossing the border. Okay. We're just gonna have to fly nice and fast coming in, and then we're just gonna have to be all low and comfortable being deep inside and out. Again, trying to not hit anybody.
APR 39, power up, shelf test, set, body, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, APR 39, operation.
Buzzy, cleared for takeoff, pilot's discretion.
Enemy armor, you were 9 o'clock. AAA, you were 9 o'clock.
Any air units across? No. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna be able to get any
enemy armor. You were 9 o'clock.
Updates on the radar here. Ugh. Okay. Just turn off the FCR for now.
AAA, you were 9 o'clock.
We do.
Armor, you were 9 o'clock. AAA, you were 9 o'clock.
Okay. Time to cross the border. Turn that off. Switch to intense targeting mode. And we'll just have to go nice, slow, and low.
Enemy armor, you are 3 o'clock. You're crossing into enemy territory, sir.
I'm aware of that. This is with all this translational lift. Usually it's, map of the earth is like 30 for 30, so just trying to stay as, low as I can and slow. I kind of don't really want to...
Enemy chopper, you are 3 o'clock. Enemy armor ahead.
Okay, they didn't notice us.
Enemy chopper, you are 3 o'clock.
Yeah, I am not really in there to cause any more crap than I need to. Let's go inside. Figure out who I can.
SAM site, front. Threat front. SAM site, front. Enemy armor, you are 9 o'clock. SAM site at your 9 o'clock. Threat, your 12 o'clock. SAM site, you are 12 o'clock. Primary target in sight, 10 o'clock. SAM site at your 9 o'clock. Threat, your 12 o'clock. Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock. SAM site, you're 12 o'clock. Threat, you're 12 o'clock. Target in sight, 12 o'clock. Threat front, SAM site front.
Tracks. Okay. Let's get out.
Threat front.
Turn that off. Let's go home. Yeah, you gotta have a tad sighting of them, and as long as we're not discovered, I think we're gonna be happy.
SAM sighted. You're 9 o'clock.
Can't believe we had to pop up a little bit for that, but...
Enemy armor, 12 o'clock.
Didn't notice we were there. As long as we don't run afoul of that little encampment. Yeah, as long as you have just a visual sighting of them, then yeah, you're fine.
Enemy armor front.
Having a radar sighting is not enough. Let me just declutter this for a bit, please. Right. Just go in there, assess the situation of those units.
Enemy armor front.
Yeah, we had to pop up a little bit higher than normal to see him. That's kind of unfortunate, though. But yeah, I kind of don't want to stick my head out beyond the hills, and definitely not into open plains where those SAM sites are sitting. We didn't have the Havocs take off, but no one else really noticed us, so we'll just sneak back across the border. And, yeah, I'd rather not get noticed by those guys. As long as we got our pictures, we're cool. Perhaps the peak. We're back in friendly territory. We can hit the accelerator. Use the radar to assess enemy position, and try to find a vantage point where you can take a picture of
them. Accomplished. Great job, sir.
Fuzzy, cleared for landing. Pilot's discretion.
day 3 of reconnaissance. Ugh. Border ingress point is already that freaking close. Go in here. Locate artillery. Our Bowie, artillery, our Crockett. Okay. Let's see if we have to readjust on the fly. Definitely want to steer away from those T-80s. Okay. So what are we doing? Your team will deploy from far Bowie and penetrate into Ukrainian territory at point November. G2 is indications of imminent CIS offensive operations. Your team will locate artillery elements of this division and assess their intentions. Status is yellow hold. On crossing Ukrainian territory, status will be yellow guard. You are authorized to engage ground units that are a threat to you or your team members. You will use all measures necessary to avoid detection. Your team will land and beat debris at the far Crockett. Then again, it's just try to not shoot at anybody. Unfortunately, yeah, you're just not allowed to shoot any SAM sites as a preventative measure. Doesn't work like that. Well, unless they actively shoot at you, then yeah. So, we have reason to believe CIS units will commence offensive operations in our sector within the next 72 hours. To locate and identify mobile artillery positions. These artillery sites will be used to bombard U.S. positions prior to an armor attack and need to be positively identified for possible destruction at a later date. Do not engage these targets as it would compromise other U.S. ops in the area. Fine. Might as well just go in fully loaded. Well, we're done. We got our sightings.
Oh,
And I didn't even have to cross the border. Yeah, we're just gonna tell our commander, they were already there. No need. It's like, they're there. They look like they're gonna attack. We're gone. That's like, you guys didn't even cross the border, what happened? Yeah, the artillery you asked us to keep an eye on, we already saw the battalion of them at the waypoint. If it was just the one, then, yep. Otherwise, have a talk with my co-pilot. He said, yeah, we saw him, we're done. To know that there is an SA-7 track. The problem is, though, it's like I kind of don't need to worry about them being like 20 kilometers away from me. It's nice to know, but I kind of rather have something that says, oh, right, you're in its envelope. Thing is, though, we don't have an active transmission track right now, so. Okay, 3 for 3 so far on recon arc. This one's a little bit even deeper than usual, and this is where things kind of get real freaking dicey. Yeah, I'd rather not want to deal with that, but we'll see. Mission of U.S. forces in this region requires all threats to stability in this. Alright. Arm the alarm recon. Okay. Disposition of CIS forces in the region. U.S. forces have been deployed to offensive marshalling areas and are awaiting executive order. Preliminary recon priority targets is being conducted. The U.S. stepped up deployment of men and equipment to the region. The U.S. has of 1900 Zulus activated the selective service program. So, what are we doing? Unidentified tank regiment moving west. Your team will locate and assess the air defenses of the GCI site. G2 believes that this kind is equipped with the ability to detect and track stealth technology. Ready? Alright. Status is yellow hold, crossing any Ukrainian territory, status of the yellow guard. Authorized to engage Ukrainians that are a threat to you or your team members. All measures necessary to avoid detection. Right. Team will be landed, be debriefed, and our bloodhound. Okay. We have indications the CIS forces have deployed a GCI site, which could pose a major threat to offensive aerial operations. Your team is tasked with route reconnaissance to the target area, assessment of the air defense in the target area, and route reconnaissance from the target area. Weapon status is yellow 3. You are clear to engage any enemy ground force that poses an imminent threat, but be advised that any engagements in the mission area may compromise the integrity. Get in. Find where that GCI site is. Get out and try to not hit anybody unless we have an active radar track. Get out of their way.
Enemy armor, 12 o'clock.
Yeah, let's avoid them for now.
Crossing into enemy territory, sir. Enemy armor, you are 9 o'clock. Chopper, you are 12 o'clock.
FA 11. Detected 11 o'clock.
SAM site, you are 12 o'clock. Enemy chopper, you are 9 o'clock.
Yeah, let's just see if we can slip around behind them.
Enemy chopper, you are 9 o'clock. Enemy armor, you are 9 o'clock. Sam sighted, you're 9 o'clock. Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock.
Okay. Stop.
Mission successful. Good job, sir.
Okay.
Threat front. Sam sighted, you're 9 o'clock.
Yeah, that is not looking good at all.
Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock.
Okay. Shit.
Enemy armor, 12 o'clock. Sam sight, front.
Let's head back to waypoint 1 and then we'll just,
Enemy chopper, you are 12 o'clock.
Fly back to, in the air right now. No. Okay. Yeah, this isn't good.
Sam sight, you are 12 o'clock.
It's kind of a little bit too dicey, so, let's get back to the border where we came in. Just fly fast and wide of that Havoc's nest. That is a real big friggin' hornet's nest. We'll just fly all the way back to waypoint 3. That, I hate to say it, but that route's a little bit too dicey. There's a SAM site there, and I don't want to be flying low and slow in a hornet's nest. I'd rather just get the hell out. I mean, if we were flying something a little bit slimmer or quieter, like a Kiowa, then yeah, I don't have a problem. Or even a freaking little bird with a mass mounted sight. Yeah, a Kiowa or a little bird.
Enemy armor, you are 3 o'clock.
With a mass mounted sight or something slimmer. Like, I don't know, maybe a Super Cobra. Yeah, wouldn't have a problem. But this and a big, fat, loud Apache helicopter? Nope. Say we got your pictures, we did a little radar sweep. The RWR said there were a handful of SAM sites, and we decided we're not gonna poke the hornet's nest. Yeah, this campaign is a lot more, I would say, a bit more stifling or stuffy compared to the Korea campaign, which was basically throw radar hellfires at everything. This one, no. This entire recon phase took an hour.
3 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah, I am not
going to
feel...
Enemy armor, you are 3 o'clock.
I'm not going to feel comfortable until we land safely on...
AAA, you are 3 o'clock.
Okay, where are we? Mark Liberty, Lima, destroy early warning radar, point blank. Alright. Okay, we're gonna park our vehicle. Alright. So we've changed reconnaissance to other means. Neutralize all threats to stability. Aviation elements of the 11 Armored Cavalry will perform a preemptive strike on select high-value air defense targets. Okay. CIS forces are showing definite signs of imminent offensive operations. Third Shock Army has redeployed to marshalling positions approximately 8 clicks east of the Polish border, approximately 0030 Zulu. U.S. forces reported a radio frequency interference along the port battle area. G2 estimates all offensive operations will commence within 18 hours. Okay. It's confirmed that at least 4 Guards tank divisions and 3 Guards motor rifle divisions will spearhead the initial attack. U.S. signal intercept sites report CIS PSYOP units are broadcasting World War II patriotic music to frontline soldiers and pilots. G2 reports at least 7 IL-76 mainstay active in the region. Ugh. Okay. 6th Fleet will commence TLAM attack on predetermined targets. 0145 Lima, all units on. Ukrainian Theater of Ops will proceed with attack plan Zulu 14. UN objectives are... Move from the threat to the sovereign nation of Poland, restore democracy to the Ukraine, mitigate the threat to European stability. Okay. Your team will deploy from FARC Liberty and penetrate Ukrainian territory at Point Lima. Your team will locate and destroy the GCI site. G2 believes this site's destruction is crucial to the ability to conduct offensive air ops in the region. Weapon status is green free. You are free to engage any enemy ground or air unit along your ingress or egress route. You will be debriefed at FARC Revere. Unlimited visibility, no measurable winds, no support. This GCI site must be destroyed prior to other scheduled Allied air attacks in the region. Vice G2 reports attack helicopters are active in the objective area. Liberty, get inside Point Lima. border if you're Point Lima. Take out that radar. Go to Point Mike. Take out any other air defenses or other threats. And get out. Okay. Alright, we're finally on the offensive.
APR 39. Power up. Self test. Set. On. 5. 4.
To leave. Our turn.
Enemy armor, 12 o'clock.
How did that happen? Was it just a 3-run homer that tied it all up or something?
Enemy armor, you were 9 o'clock.
Okay. Yeah, the best advice of engaging targets.
Triple A, you were 9 o'clock.
Is. Unless I have something that says, okay, start shooting. Not these guys.
Enemy armor, you were 9 o'clock.
Oh. Yeah, usually,
you were 9 o'clock.
If you have the MLB at Bat app installed on your phone, you can always take a look at the game action. You can always check the scoring log in the plays section. You can filter it out by all plays, or you can filter it out by scoring plays. Yeah, let's just turn that off for now. Authorized weapons release, so we'll just see what happens. Definitely save some for, you know, like 75% for that GCI site, and be surprised if the Dodgers punch out another punch.
11. Detected. 9 o'clock.
Enemy chopper, you are 9 o'clock.
Oh, right. Okay. I wouldn't be surprised if they punch like 110 wins. Conversely, I would not be surprised if the Tigers, Royals, and Orioles all punched 100 lost seasons. God, the bottom of the barrel of the AL is just looking bad.
Enemy chopper, you are 9 o'clock. Leave the radar off up until you need it. And even if you do, just keep your detection considerations open. Sam sighted, you're 9 o'clock.
They said
primary target in sight, 12 o'clock.
Alright.
Negative. We have yellow weapon status, sir. Negative. We have yellow weapon status, sir.
Target in sight, 12 o'clock.
Firing Hellfire.
Hellfire away. Hellfire away. Hot damn. Hot damn. All right. Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock.
Yeah, we can skip the yellow weapon status. We're clear to engage.
Thank you.
bomb site at your 9 o'clock. Side at your 9 o'clock. Sam site, your 3 o'clock.
That's more like it.
Enemy armor, 12 o'clock. Firing Hellfire. Hellfire away. Sam site, you're 3 o'clock. Good shot, sir. All right. Hellfire away. Enemy armor front. shot, sir.
Copy. Attacking your target. Hellfire away.
Hellfire away. Sail site, you're 3 o'clock.
Okay. 8. Detected. 3. O'clock.
Good shot, sir. Enemy armor ahead.
Right inside their track radius.
Enemy armor, you are 3 o'clock.
Rather line of sight. Cool.
Interrupt this program to bring you this special report.
We have just received confirmation from the Pentagon that U.S. military forces have commenced land and air attacks all along the Ukrainian border. Casualty reports are sketchy at this time, but the Pentagon has released this gun camera footage of what is said to be one of the first attacks of the war. We also have word from the White House that the President will address the nation at 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. Stay tuned to BSN for continuous coverage of this unfolding crisis. We now return you to our regularly scheduled program already in progress.
So what's this? Locate and destroy SA-11. All right. Hit with light to moderate success, 87% strength. Acting as stubborn defense. Persistent early warning SAM activities causing an unacceptable attrition rate to coalition strike packages. Sadly, TO. Coalition aircraft currently maintain air parity in the medium to high altitude zone over the battle area. Okay. Frequency hopping, tracking mirrors, and data link SAM sites has caused a high attrition rate over the FIBA. Low level strike packages are being engaged by a sophisticated low altitude SAM network. Moderate to heavy resistance all along. Second armor division reports on using unidentified armor, approximately 2 kilometers east of the border. Go from Dawn. Locate and destroy suspected SA-11. Alright. Weapon status is green free. Intel reports the suspected SA-11 has proven troublesome to coalition strike packages attempting to neutralize enemy follow-on forces. It's crucial that the site be destroyed in order to intercept CIS follow-on forces attempting to reinforce enemy frontline units. Okay. Get in, take out that SA-11. Get out.
APR 39. Power up. Shelf test. Set. Volume. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. APR 39. Operation.
Fuzzy, cleared for takeoff. Pilot's discretion.
Oh, the patrol is already out in full force.
Fire away.
chopper front. Primary target in sight, 1 o'clock. SAM site, you're 12 o'clock. Missile away. Target in sight, 12 o'clock. Site, 12 o'clock.
Copy. Attacking your target, sir. Firing hellfire.
Firing hellfire. Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock. Hot damn.
Copy that. Attacking your target.
Enemy chopper, you are 9 o'clock.
Firing hellfire.
Target in sight, 2 o'clock. Stinger away. All right. Sight, 2 o'clock.
Copy. Weapons free. Firing hellfire.
Firing steel. Target in sight, 12 o'clock. All right.
Hellfire away. Firing hellfire.
Let's go.
Missile away.
AAA. Track 12. Clock.
As long as that position doesn't change.
Good shot, sir.
Okay. That's one less missile horror in the world.
Not this time.
Enemy armor, you were 9 o'clock.
Turn the FCR off.
Of the 11th Armored Camp will provide cast to attacking U.S. forces. Filing for a counterattack. Reserve units of the 22nd Guards Tank Division moving to attack approximately 8 kilometers east of the FIBA. Counterattack will commence within 8 hours. U.S. units have established a fort, an FOB on Rostock Airfield, which indicates CIS or units are committing assets in an attempt to recapture it. Deploy from Alamo, attempt to locate and destroy any enemy armored forces moving west toward Rostock Airfield. Weapon status will be green for your aircraft and free to engage targets of opportunity. Okay. We got a lot of artillery on this one and tactical air support. J-Stars is positively identified an armor formation moving west towards Rostock Airfield. It's crucial that this formation be delayed until reinforcements can be deployed to cover U.S. forces occupying the airfield. Park Travis is where Rostock is at. Okay.
APR 39. Power up. Shelf test. Set. Volume. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, APR, 39, operation.
Buzzy, cleared for takeoff. Pilot's discretion.
Let's get to it.
Enemy armor, 12 o'clock.
Thank you.
engaging with cannon. Hot damn. Armor ahead.
Just saved our airfield a lot of grief.
Enemy armor, you were 9 o'clock.
Though, airfield successfully held.
HQ's gonna love us for this one, sir. Enemy armor, you are 9 o'clock.
Fuzzy, cleared for landing. Pilot's discretion.
On the north side. So I got the GCI on the south side, and held Rostock kinda well in the moment. Play from Whiskey to locate and destroy a supply convoy. So to not be allowed to reach the CIS frontline armor columns. Weapon status will be green free, aircraft are free to engage. Watch time 22:34, just another night strike mission. We got Okay. And so we got one field artillery unit. I'll cast assets that currently command to the northern and central sectors. We committed U.S. air assets to the northern and central 11th Armored Air, 11th Armored Cat Aviation, officer tents for performing supply interdiction ops in the enemy rear area. Be advised enemy helicopters are active. So, get up north. Take out whoever we can around waypoint 3. Okay. Where do we meet? Watch from. Mushroom whiskey. Debrief and fart fog. Okay.
APR 39. Power up. Shelf test. Set. Volume. 5.
Target in sight. 1 o'clock. Enemy chopper. You are 12 o'clock.
Roger.
Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock. Enemy chopper front.
Front.
o'clock.
Firing Hellfire.
Triple A. Track 11.
Hellfire away. Good shot, sir. Hellfire away. All right.
Lots of SAM sites.
southern sector. Forces been reserve forces reporting in the central in an attempt to stabilize the situation. It's going to the 52nd motorized rifle, 23rd tank, and the 173rd tank brigade. Okay. 8, 9, 2S6, 15 still active. One missile source is significantly diminished. 10, 11 activity in the region. Okay. Just continue to successfully block the leader's CIS counterattack. Coalition airstrikes have been moderately successful in denying the enemy ability to resupply following forces. Appearance of attack helicopters has hindered the U.S. operations. Push Orange, destroy suspected 23rd Tank Division command post. Status is green free. HNL, artillery none, tactical air none. G2's indications of possible enemy tactical command post. This is a high value target opportunity. Use extreme caution in the target area. Oh boy. As if I kind of have to do that all the time.
APR 39, power up, self test, set, volume, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, APR 39, operation.
Buzzy, cleared for takeoff, pilot's discretion.
Seriously, are we the only ones from this base doing stuff? Come on.
Front.
Nothing much, Matt, other than just playing Longbow, Baltic Hammer. Things are just being insane in the Ukraine.
AAA, front.
Turn it off.
Firing hellfire.
chopper. You're 3 o'clock. Good shot, sir. Good shot, sir.
Okay.
Hellfire away.
See where those guys are going, and then yeah, let's just wait this out. It's not like they're gonna notice where we came from. Let's have to turn towards waypoint 3. We'll just try to catch slipping behind them and take him out. So, a recap, we have done 4 for 4 on the reconnaissance phase.
Enemy armor, you were not
so, we've done well, we've taken out a GCI site. So, we took out one of their big early warning stations. took out a supply convoy. So basically the south side's been doing pretty well. North side has to kind of pick up the slack, and that's what we've been reassigned to do. So we just took out a big divisional outpost. A couple of long roundabout strikes we had to do, this being another one of them. Let's like slip in from the weak point, and then go deep inside, and then just make a turn and take them all out. Then meet up with our guys back in the north. A lot of these have been night strike missions. We haven't been, other than the very first mission, we haven't been able to do a daylight one. No, and I don't ever plan to. Assassin's Creed 3. Okay.
10. Preparation for the 2nd Armored Division attack. All suspected enemy communication and logistics targets must be destroyed. Okay. Then inside waypoint 2 as much as possible. Take out the SAM sites and take out that comms center. Alright.
APR.
Oh, a day mission.
Power up. Shelf test. Set. Volume. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. APR. 39. Operation.
Buzzy, cleared for takeoff. Pilot's discretion.
Let's see if we can do this.
Enemy armor, you are 9 o'clock.
Without requiring the power. Because if we ask for it, then we're probably just going to be losing it. I said I haven't.
Hellfire away. Sam's site, front. Shot, sir. We're crossing into enemy territory, sir. Shot, sir. Threat front.
Copy that. Attacking your target, sir. Hellfire away.
Engaging with cannon. Engaging with cannon. Enemy chopper, you're 9 o'clock. You're 12 o'clock. Primary target in sight. 3 o'clock. Engaging with cannon. Engaging with cannon. Engaging with cannon. Enemy chopper, you're 9 o'clock. Engaging with cannon. All right.
Yeah.
All right. Enemy armor, 12 o'clock.
How did we miss that?
Weapons free. Firing hellfire.
Primary target in sight, 12 o'clock.
Firing hellfire.
Stinger away. Away. shot, sir. Enemy armor front.
Six mainstays.
This is Ed Deardor reporting at the front. Today, in heavy fighting east of Lviv, U.S. forces continue to advance amid heavy resistance and are continuing to experience what Pentagon planners describe as moderate success. It is reported that a flight of Russian-made Su-25s attacked a U.S. convoy 4 miles north of Yaroslav, causing heavy damage. The Pentagon claims 3 of the aircraft were shot down and 1 pilot taken prisoner.
Ugh. 24. This is going to be the last mission for the night. I'm kind of feeling beat. With the success of the U.S. offensive in the southern sector, CIS units have retreated to 6 kilometers east of Phase Line Fair, attempting to hold a major avenue of approach in the southern sector. Enemy air defense units are being committed to more air defense assets from northern, central, and south. 11-15-8-2S6-14. U.S. units are attempting to capture a major avenue of approach. Elements of the 2nd ACR are attacking Houston in an attempt to capture Hill 1724. Elements of the 2nd ACR plan to deliberate attack on the primary objective. Your team will destroy any threats along the axis of attack. The objective is defended by elements of the elite 14th Guards Tank Division. So we got plenty of artillery, and we got one A-10.
APR 39, power up, shelf test, set, volume, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, APR 39, operation.
Buzzy, cleared for takeoff, pilot's discretion.
Yes! Now rethink. Yeah, rethink that for a quick second.
Good shot, sir. Copy that. Engaging your target, sir.
armor. You are 9 o'clock. Missile away. Good shot, sir.
Rocket, sir.
All right.
We have the hill, not complaining. It's all good. We can go home, and why did I turn off the autopilot? Made it there. I think, we drove off a Havoc. Shot one down for sure. Hang on a sec. Frogfoots, took out a lot of armor, artillery formation, a green man took out a 2S6, what the supply thing I took out was, but, well, I'll take it. I did say last one. This was gonna be the last one of the night. Alright. Yeah. I am gonna call it a night. See you guys later. Already been through 11 missions tonight. Huh. Good night.